lost a player off the team to come back and have your biggest win of the season. I mean, what happened? What was the turnaround in these, like, that one day?
We just used that as motivation. Coaches got on us, told us that, that we just got to come out with more energy and respect the game. So in practice, we had a good practice, good shooting around, and we really wanted this one.
Billy, what do you think? Is the atmosphere different around the team? Did it feel better today?
Yeah, we definitely felt better today. We came in here knowing that we're going to have a good day. So it was a good day. That was the mindset all day long. It's going to be a good game, but we're going to have to play. And also, just we need to attack the basket. High field goal percentage at the basket, at the rim. So that was a big part of the game, just going to the rim.
You guys also rebounded really well. How big part of the game is that? Especially, you had five on the offense today. Is that a focus for you in particular as well?
Yeah, definitely. I know my role in the team is to dominate the backboards. I knew I had to do it last game. I've been slacking, in my opinion. I've been slacking. I should go after every rebound, every time. But definitely, you rebound, you win games.
For you, is it been about positioning kind of?
It definitely is about positioning. Getting to the opposite side of the three ball. Most likely it's coming to the opposite side. Hitting first and not being hit. Just being in the right spot. Just tying the ball, going for it.
How nice was it to play start halftime with my head and not have to kind of climb out of a hole?
That's not way better. We always play. Our second halves are just incredibly. You're really good, way better than the first half. You played really well first half. Second half, we came out feeling really good and just continued to play hard.
Isaiah, and you as well, that kind of show you got showed tonight that you can play well in the first half here.
We got to come out with that mindset every game. Start the game off like that. We usually dig ourselves in the hole in the first half and have to play catch up. So it felt good.
Anything else for these guys? Thanks, guys.